They should have just respected themselves now and trekked till the Presido and his cohorts are able to resolve this fuel crisis, lol. According to Lib, the staunch Buhari supporters were seen buying black market in their marked car in Abuja recently. This is what they call suffering and smiling.